Before they turn off all the lights, I won't read you your wrongs or your rights. The time has gone. I'll tell you good night, close the door. Tell you I love you once more. The time has gone, so here it is. I'm not your son, you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive, no need to forget. I hope you sleep well, don't be scared. Time has gone, so here it is. I'm not your son, you're not my father. We're just two grown men saying goodbye. No need to forgive, no need to forget.
Lost now. leaves lie thick and still. Or land that is lost now, which those so dearly held, of flower of Scotland. When will we see your like again? That fought and died for in Weavit Hill and Glen, and stood against him. Proud Edward's army, and sent him homeward, they think again.
And now the end is near, so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets I've had a few, but then again too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. My fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got, if not himself, then he has not to say. Blows and did it my way.
Yes, it was my way.
Man in the Moon, Sarimbumba by name, had eight different faces, one for each phase. First one was dark, hidden in shroud, air's bulk to hide it, no light in the clouds. No one was bashful, a mere slip of a thing, make your acquaintance with left eye peeking. Third phase grew weary of boredom profound, wished to grow bleary, best mates all around. Fourth phase was boisterous, a shindig each night, laughing and drinking with me to the right. Fifth phase was rueful, o' wine, bitter dregs. Noggin was throbbing, kill me he begs. Sixth one mused idly, had sleep on his mind, but what before him, pulling the tides. Seventh half hid in dark of the sky, bedtime at least he said his goodbyes. Eighth face was lost, weathered the worst, huddled with lights out till hangover nursed. Sarimbumba or Faces Off the Moon, a silly poem written by Den Taroy and read by Robert Fraser.